Good thing we landed in that little bit of water.
What?
A puddle. It's gonna call some more of its buddies. Or just... No, it's the soaring thing, isn't it? It's not what the eagles. There we go. Oh, I hate fighting this. Thank you. Don't remember how to successfully fight this because apparently what I'm trying is not working. Look at the fucking monster we're trying to fight. I don't remember how to fight this. Seriously? Okay, we will be back after I figure out how to fucking fight this. Okay, apparently I'm doing it correctly, just not. I don't care about rupees, I need hearts. Fuck you! Thank you. What the fuck is the point of de-targeting? What was the point of being able to control this camera if I can't actually see what the fuck I'm fighting? Just like 700 more times. Good. Well, that took entirely too long. Controlling Epona. We don't really have a choice. We have to get to the fucking top of the lake, Minda. I will say, as annoying as this sequence is, at least we don't lose hearts for it. Thank you. this. Going down. Where are you going? What the fuck? Minda, can we find another form of transport, please? I was almost there. Can we get like a save point at the midway? Yep. Fucking choice, Midna. You won't give me any other way to get up there. Go back down. Where are you going? That. This is the worst way to travel, Minna. get up there? Get back up. No, I don't want to dash because I have no clue where I'm going. Don't fucking do that. We did it. Oh my god. That was ridiculous. So, now that that took forever, we're... That bird was not useful. It was the worst way. So now that we're here and that took forever, I guess this is the end of that video. Thank you for watching my rage. See you next part when we explore Zora Domain.